some lionfish that came in to see the table. My friends had seen the table. And these guys have already been scaled and cleaned, and we cut off all this, the venomous spines already. So the process here is just going to score this fish on all sides. And instead of a traditional kind of de-skinning it, we're just going to rip the skin off. Pretty nice and easy. Same thing on the other side. If I can grab a hold of it. There we go. Then we're just going to follow the skin down and cut it off the bone of the fish. So each one of these lionfish and its offspring will produce a quintillion eggs every 3 months. That's a lot of lionfish out there. So we're doing a public service to actually eat these fish. They are very tasty. They'll be on the menu tonight. I'm not really sure what I'm going to do with it yet. Maybe some ceviche or definitely some sashimi. Something along those lines. Very tasty. And there you have it. Good?